For today's craft, we're going to create a snowy picture. You can use white paint, a white crayon, a white pencil crayon. You can use a black piece of paper or a blue piece of paper, and you're just going to create anything that you see in the snow. You can create snowballs, snow fort, snowflakes.